Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to make a Connects Fairy Go-Round, but before we start, I have to tell you something. On our channel, we don't just do Lego building videos, we do Connects building videos, we lead videos, we also have another channel called Positive Tube Gaming. So let's start. First things first, we're going to get this here. And get two more. Like so, for the corners, but then you're going to place one of them like that. You're going to place that aside for now. Get this here. Place that there. That there. Then once we have finished the base, we can put it aside. So here is the finished base. And that's what it's meant to look like. Like that. Move that aside. Next thing, we are going to get these pieces. What we are going to do, we're going to get this here, that there. And you make one just like that. And then after you do that, I'm going to put this as I'm going to put them aside. I'm going to make this, and then we get that there. So we do that, that. And then next you're going to get these, you're going to connect them on like so. There we go. And then I'm going to place it aside. So then the next thing we can do is get this here. The And then one here, like so. And then we're going to connect it on like so. I'm going to get this here. I'm going to place these two here like so. Like that. And once you do that, you need to make three more. So four in total. You place them. Place them on each side like so. And then once you do that, place that there. Place that there. Like so. And then next you get, kind of have to bend that a bit. So you can just on that. Put it on there. Stand another one. Put it there. And then put that there, that on there, that there, and then that there. Here we have the finished thing. So, I hope you guys like it, subscribe to see more videos, bye guys.